Yo, Pavia.
Tell him, Jack.
Do you know what does my head in?
Go on.
Is how people try and judge me from my past, innit?
I know the one.
Like jail or whatever they want to go on about. But if they actually knew who I was and where I come from, then maybe they wouldn't be so judgmental, innit?
Bet they wouldn't.
My life diary, 64 bars, no pages. Born in 99, no, just missed the 80s. I was raised in a place where fake kids are putting guys in the ground they played with. Daddy left in 93 and never came back. Mummy didn't have much money, but her love paid that. Way back when Daryl came along, he got married to my mum and had a beautiful son. It was about 95, we moved to a new home in Withenshaw, New or Green, Shawbury Road. That was where I met Callum, John and Erbo. So we had AJ, Jason, Dom and Roscoe. Then in 98 it started to change. Daryl went away and now he's lying in a grave. I remember growing up with no nice things. Many nights bring police sirens. In 03 I went to Benchill to live with my auntie, cause my mum was depressed and ill. In 04 was when I first took an ecstasy pill. Living in war by the worst deadly people who kill. Same year big brother had a sawn off. 5-0 come to beat my mum's front door off. In 05 was my first time in prison, locked up for crimes my fault cause I did them. In 06 AJ passed away, yes, and mommy bought a vest for me to wear through the day. In 07 I was locked up for robbery, only 16, prison living didn't bother me. In 08 got released from pen, only 10 days on and I met Melissa then. 1 month together and she's gonna have a baby, first baby girl in the world, my little lady. April 09, looking in her eyes, can't believe she was
mine.
Then in 2 months, she's pregnant again. First baby boy, but I went back to Penn. Caught with a bag around by policemen. So you probably know I missed his birth then, I swear, man. And when I came back, they'd grown so much. Started realizing that I'd missed so much. In 012, Melissa and I split up. Head messed up, but I wasn't gonna give up. But as you know, the same year, man, I fell down. Did another robbery, I'm back in a cell now. 6 months in jail, I was sentenced. 5.5 years for the public protection. 013, I don't even wanna mention. Got a phone call saying Zoe's gone to heaven. In 015, I was released in December and met a new lady. It's now 2016 and my heart fell in love with Katie.
Yeah, you'll see me shine, cause
yo.